We are saddened to announce the death of Aloysius Edward of Plateau Babano, who passed away at his father's residence on Wednesday, 19th February 2020. He was 49 years old. He was a landscaper. The funeral service for the late Aloysius Edward of Plateau Babano will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. His body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, the Vidbote. May he rest in peace.